Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Larder on the Form F. We are playing as a Dalaran. Let's get right into this game. Trust God, please. I've heard the rumors of the plague spreading throughout the Northlands. Actually, why don't I just rush this control point? Yeah. Like, sometimes I get blamed for it, like, and my team is like, you know, like, oh, this belongs to, like, Dargrin or something. No, fuck off. It doesn't belong to Dargrin. Gonna get a mass teleportation. And we're gonna also gather up units here. You're rushing that? Okay, I'm gonna rush that. Okay, can you attack my battleship? Nice. Can I aim again? How many units do I have? Is it around 15? No, I need extra. Okay. Research complete. Our forces are under attack. Do I have around 30 units now? Yeah, I probably do. And then we're gonna teleport you as well, over. What do we need the most? I think we need elites. I like how my battleships have killed everything, but again. It's been so long since I played it. As a Dalaran. So long. Almost lost the fight. Jesus. Okay, that's a classic. My hoax survive, please. Sweet. I'm actually willing to get a spell mastery early then. I feel like it can really buff you quite a lot. Is this stuff dispellable? Arcanius Mastery. Okay, level to Antonidas. Go back. Yeah, you know what? Quite speedrun it. Yeah, quite speedrun it. Mana wards. Okay, and now we're gonna spawn workers. I'm pretty sure we have like everything we need for the time being, so we don't need anything else. Do I have a blacksmith? Yes, I do. Maybe another blacksmith, please. Sweet. All Take down tower. Yeah, nice. More workers. Libel has taken control point from me. If the siege unit. Calves that fled. And let's teleport to our allies. Yeah, probably right here. Alrighty, and we're gonna continue making workers. More and more and more and more. Who did they get rushed by? Ali Kungman, okay. Obviously south, yeah. Surprised my allies don't consider south an automatic option. But okay. Can you show the last step? Anyone in evil team is good. Ibrahim Agarius 3P. Shadow leads Ali Kungman, Yadira, and Nunu. Yeah, I would say like they're pretty decent. Alright, alright, alright. We are priests from Kvothelox. We've come to help you the land. Yeah, a little bit sus. I don't see where. Like, they're not gonna be defending? Okay, they are. I think we're a little bit too OP, just a smidge. There is someone behind us. This was not constructed. Yeah, I canceled it just a bit before that. Okay, long staffs. Caster damage upgrade. What else? Shops. Oh, mana wards. Okay, I feel like we have enough lumber operations here. Yeah. I feel like we hit the mark, we hit the mark. Now we need to get caster upgrades. Caster upgrades. Yeah, basically a bit of everything. I'm pretty sure I'm teleporting too many units right now, but it's fine. Our allies' town is under siege. Is he running away already? That fast? Casters, caster upgrades. How many teleports do I have? Only one. Yeah, I need to wait 40 seconds then. Okay, so we're gonna get some priests, some sorks. Our allies' town is under siege. Bane Dreadlords. Yep. Zoom's taking off Eren. Yep. I'm not entirely sure. I'm pretty sure it's like only 3 TPs that I need, but yeah, I'm using 4. Okay, let's get piercing magic level 2. So we got priests, we got sorks, constructionists. Okay, let's push. If I defend this, it's gonna be, yeah, very big. Because normally Scourge kinda relies on taking Enderhole early. So I feel like if you deny it, yeah, they kinda lost. Yeah, I missed. Eh. It was not fast enough. More caster damage. Okay. Caster HP. Was like, was it my units dying or was it? My allies. I don't like this position too much, so I'm gonna TP out gently. More damage upgrades. And my caster upgrade. There are lots of upgrades that you want as Dalaran. Like, quite a lot. I guess I need to be here. Open gate. Arthas, open gate. None of his are summons. That's the worst part. Okay, we almost maxed out upgrades, which is huge. And the last upgrade on damage. I feel like sooner or later I'm gonna run out of trees at this rate. I'm chopping everything out too fast. Legion does spawn with a lot of units in Stratholme, I must say. It is redonkulous. And we can upgrade now Mage Armor. Soon. Did they run TP? Yeah. Most of these are summons, so should not be afraid too much. Yeah, I barely escaped. Alrighty. Okay, who has TP? So you go back. Our allies' town is under siege. You go back. Our town is under siege. More lumber is required. Our allies' town is under siege. To go back. Yep. It's quite a lot indeed. Some of these dudes as well, please.
More gold is required. More lumber is required. Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, I can get the mage armor, right? Yeah, I can get the mage armor now.
Our town is under siege. Town is under siege.
Sweet. Sweet. Lost some of my workers. I don't send where, but yeah, they have died somewhere. Or maybe just towers. Yeah, I feel like I might have lost towers instead. Spellbreakers for the anti-air. Okay. And now we're gonna use some other spells. I researched mage armor. No, I forgot about it. Didn't have resources. Okay, we are really struggling. Heck of my workers. Yeah, I see my workers. Am I blind? Construction is right, so one for upgrades. He being pushed back? No, he's not. Sorks, constructionists. Elites. Alright. Heh, what? Oh, there is Dark Horde, okay, I see.
Our forces are under attack.
Where is he going? Did he just buy Scrove TP? Heh? Huge, nice. Spellbreakers. Nice.
Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack.
Okay, we're gonna need masonry sooner or later. So might as well right now get it. Did he hide like anything behind? Yeah, there you go. Anything here? Alright. What about Dwarf? Okay, Dwarf is being left alone right now. Okay, there is nothing there. Can probably take it just like that. Benefit from black gunpowder. Come on, take it down, please. Yeah, why go back if you can go in? Yeah, let's just go in, right? BG. It's so Illidari. Okay, we're gonna chop trees now around this area. And I wanna get, yeah, the Golem Mastery now. Our allied town is under siege. Yeah, I'm quite curious, will Eren betray or not? Dark Dwarves, okay. Our allied town is under siege. By Naif. If he doesn't join Twilight and I go Worgen, right? I can join him, correct? If I'm not mistaken. Syndicate Rising may be the time for you to join the Rogue Alliance. Rogue Alliance will grant many benefits and strengthen your faction. I need spell lock and I need other items. Our allies' town is under siege. If you break, I'm in. Why would I break alliance so you can join? It's kinda sus. Yeah, I also didn't have Antonidas. Anywhere near. Where is he? Okay. I'm just gonna be mockery with golems, because why not? Since when did I hit with Sorks? The extra ones. I have no idea. You still scared if this game isn't over. Copium. Well, so far the only one who left was the Ranger Corps. Everyone else is in the game, so pretty much. We need to use three bolts, ideally. I can't stand. Actually, hold on, does it not stand? I have no idea, does my chain of banish stand or not? Yeah, no clue. Yeah, no one left, that was the Legion player. How my golems are macroing. Yeah, they're macroing successfully so far. Have pretty damn good damage actually, I have to admit. Okay, this, yeah, this agent is kinda lost. Just a little bit.
Our forces are under attack.
Time to get spicy. Huh?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Skip a train. Insta trying to cancel me.
I can't build them. I can't build them. Our allies' town is under siege.
really denying that thing, eh? Okay. Where are my golems? Okay, to report.
Our allies' town is under siege. Under attack.
Just teleporting out like that. Damn. Okay.
forces are under attack.
Rude.
Job's done.
So is it free now? I mean, I don't know, we can just end probably. Like, we don't need to get me dragons and other stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can just go and end.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Yeah, more islands harassing. My golems got destroyed. Okay, I need the new ones. Where are my agents? Why the heck are they there?
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Let's get range upgrade.
No,
my da 5. Yeah, we're 5 right now. I feel like enough is enough. I'm already making range upgrades. The moment you start making like million range upgrades as Dalaran. Yeah, you know you fucked up. Hey, what? Why they did not TP? Sorry. Host go back. Why my hawks are so suicidal? Can you just stay on hold position here? Thank you. How are they even dying there? Oh secondary position. I don't like being on front. Too much. Yeah, please be careful. Don't die. I don't know how to push this. Yeah, I feel like we just can't. Are they taking down the gate? I guess not. Yeah, let's just go, please. Yeah, let's just go the gate. Do I have any units left behind? Yeah, just a small portion of Zorks. Oh, there is Kjorg. Wait, am I blind? I didn't notice Kjorg teleporting like that. Some war golems in places. Okay, priest, Sork, constructionist. Our high elf teleported where again? Oh, he got in. Okay, I see. So many albums just being dispelled immediately. Yeah, I can see that. Okay. What are they doing? Yo, what's up? Yo, Daniels. What's up?
Yo.
Yo. Yo, thanks so much for the 70 months. Yo, I really appreciate it, man. Thanks so much. Honestly, I spaced out so much, I forgot that I'm streaming even, kinda. This game is like never-ending shit show. That is one. Two, like nothing like really happens except for me like still spamming the buttons. Just exactly the same buttons over and over again. So I know. Yo, thanks so much, man. Not much going on, just killing some time watching streams. Thanks so much for watching as well. Without you, would have been no streaming likely, so. If Master will use his brain, they might kill us here, but it's a big if. Yeah, Aaron, dude, like the king of sus. He is so sus. Can I summon Ronin? No, I can't. Until Alliance is broken, I guess, right? So. Fallen Rubians, 10 CPs. Yeah, they destroyed the Frozen Throne yet? They have now. Yeah, they have destroyed it now. Cancel it. Oh. Rest in peace, Morgur. Can I at least not die, please? I really appreciate that. Nope, they're all dying. And I feel like that's gonna be GG. Did he yank it? Nice. Having fucking draw points sucks. But I can't do much about that. More gold is required. Kill these siege units. Destroy these siege units. And our crystal got destroyed. Yeah, I'll play GQ game. I'm glad it ended. So much for the macro map today. We had the most kills, but yeah, a lot of it was despairing. So yeah. And deaths have just ginormous amount of summons. Plus, like, even Legion team has a lot of summons. So yeah. And to free on the hero kills. It's not, I feel like, the easiest to hero him as a Dalaran, because like you right click, you cast Chain of Lightning, and that's it. And you pray to God it's going to work somehow. Yeah, I wish like, you know, I had something to hero him with, but I don't really have it. Yeah, on opposite team, actually, it's the 3P who had the most kills. Unironically, by Ibrahim trash-talking him entire time. I know he didn't help much, but yeah, he still had the most kills in their team. Then it's Shadow Reeds, and there is Ali Kungpin. So yeah. Legion indeed was a new player. As you can see, like, he didn't have too many kills. Lord Booty map? Yeah, I'm down. IG.